Hi, I'm Chris Bennett from the Ontario Regiment Museum here in Oshawa. We're working on the T17 Staghound that belongs to the RCDs. We've got the engine repairs done on it, and we're taking it out now to take it for a drive to test run it. What we're really interested in seeing is both transmissions shifting at the same time. This vehicle has two inline six gasoline engines with two automatic transmissions, four speeds in each. So we just want to make sure that both transmissions are shifting in sync, and that's what we'll be doing now in the next 10 minutes.